magical mystery tour of Professor Birk's Bubble Works. Come with us. Come along. Up here. Up this way. Oh, we've got to go through all these people. Excuse me. Thank you.
Hey.
And this is what you have to do. You have to look for bubbles. Anything to do with bubbles. Right, here you go. This is where some of the bubbles are being made as well. Like all the laughing gases and stuff like that. It's getting a bit dark now. Oh, wow. Must take an awful lot of bubbles to get this one into space.
It's done.
Oh, better. Yeah. Look
at the glass of shampoo.
Look at the size of that. Yeah,
take a look at this though. Look, this guy's blowing bubbles. But there's plenty of bubbles in there, isn't there? Must be there. He's blowing loads of air in now. Oh, and look at the size of this bubble. Oh, doesn't he look mean? Yeah. Hiccups. Get it? Hiccups. Like that. Yeah, that's what you get if you drink a drink with too many bubbles in it, see? Get it? Good joke, that. Here we go.
What?
Oh, I've just remembered something. Oh, no, look.
Thank you.